There seems to be something here. Love looking at Basswood from up here. Helped give me perspective. Until that day. Might as well talk to Walter. I'll have to sooner or later. The old bar sign reminds me of when Nick and I were still kids. Anna used to play it almost every night. She stopped after her father's accident.
No more than 3,000 milliwatts.
I thought it was 4,000.
Can't believe this whole thing's still working.
That's what crooked pharmacists want you to believe.
I remember seeing this before, a long time ago. Never knew Dennis to be the commemorative type. What's he doing here? Never knew Dennis to be the commemorative type. What's he doing here? You know you're in Basswood when even the graffiti's about miners. Bug made that for Mother's Day years ago. And Kathy still keeps it with her.
Remember when this whole celebration used to be...
Cowboy must have lost his keys. Walter always treated us like family. That was just after Anna came on, and we really were a small clan. I think the happiest I ever saw Anna was the day she bought this place. I got this for Anna's birthday after she mentioned wanting to travel more. It looks like Joan's using this room now. Anna must... Mr. Unicorny. Well, you and Joan have been inseparable since the day she was born. Back when Nick and Kathy were college sweethearts. Clearly Bug was there too. Tell a 3-year-old kid about tardigrade man, and this is what happens.